Hello everyone and welcome to another Pixel Gun video. Today I will tell you how to accumulate a lot of gems for free. The very first method and one of the best, buy them for real. But this is a joke, now I will tell you real, free, and most importantly, fast ways. The very first way and one of the best is to view ads. With this method, you can accumulate 20 gems a day, that is, in 5 days you will already accumulate 100 gems, and this is a good result. The next method is very effective, but you need to play it every day. This is a battle pass. Performing calendar challenges will give you 200 gems, and this does not mean that you need a gold pass, it is a very easy way. The worst way is a lucky chest. I never advise you to spend on it gems and get out of it or parts, or coins, but when you do, of course, you can bend the drop gems, but I think less than you will spend on trying. The next new method that appeared recently. This is a clan war. For winning the war, you will get more than 100 gems. But I want to tell you a secret: join the victorious clans, and that you are not kicked out for inactive, just play a clan siege with friends, for this you will be given a few points. The next way is a lottery, where you can earn gems. Play brawls, earn keys and open only the winner's chests. Gems, missing parts, items for the lobby and whole weapons may fall out, but it's also a good reward. The next method is tournaments. To get a lot of trophies, play brawl, where you can also earn keys. You can got one place and get some gems, and most importantly a super chest or chest of the winner. Another way is the gallery. Getting new weapons you will be given a little gem. Little, but nice. The last method is a task book. Take on the challenge, earn gems and coins. Give them of course a little, but the tests are easy. Did you like the video? Do you want more similar videos? Put likes and subscribe, I tried very hard. Bye.
I tried counting sheep, but there's one I always missed.